So in the first season when it was for CD podcast, I used to take my professional equipment, camera and everything, and go to the guest's office, and we have shot our earlier videos there if they were in Delhi and NCR. So we have shot with Prachi Chopra from NCR, and then Preeti Suri from Dastakari. So that's how we have been doing it. So guys, looks like Preeti is back. So just waiting for her to be added in the stream. Yeah, so I was just telling you that first season was very, very special for me, of course. And I used to take my professional equipment everywhere, and we used to shoot for the video. These were the video interviews, and that was extremely enriching for me. That experience was very, very fulfilling for me. I used to meet with so many people. Isha is saying, ma'am, voice is slow. I am so sorry, Isha. Let Sukriti just add in. Sukriti, I think I am trying to add you. Okay, so Sukriti, you are okay. So guys, let me just figure it out. So Sukriti's network is still not working. We are so sorry for this, guys. And we really want, let me just speak to her. I'm talking to her, I'm chatting with her side by side. Let's see if we are able to bring her live. We will definitely continue with this. Okay, so she wants to do it today only. So then Sukriti, can you please send the invite once more, add invite, because I have tried to added you. I have approved it once more. Let's see if we are able to bring you on screen this time. Okay, great. So
hello.
Sukriti is here. Hi, Sukriti.
Hi, Asta. I'm so sorry. I'm still on Wi-Fi. I don't think so that I'll be able to change it to 4G. But let's just take it forward today itself.
Sure. So, okay, great. So, I have been talking about you and introducing you to our live viewers. How about we listen from you a little bit about yourself? So, tell us, we know that you are a serial entrepreneur. You are heading three verticals and three ventures. Please just share a little bit about all three of them with us.
Right, Asa. First of all, thank you so much for inviting me for this interview. And second of all, I'm so sorry for all the delays and these technical glitches. That was beyond my control, but then I'm really sorry about that. And yes, I am Sukriti Reddy. For people who have, know me and don't know me, I am Sukriti Reddy, and I am a founder and managing director for three brands. And what do I say? I started at the age of 19 when, I was in college, and I really wanted to do something on my own. I really wanted my parents to be proud of myself. So that's how the thing started. That's how I told the universe what I want. And since then, my entrepreneurial journey started. Wahan se maine start kiya, then I had started with Guzarish Creations, which is a fashion label. So yes, absolutely. So Guzarish Creation is a fashion label. Maine start kiya to, I started with selling. Uske baad mujhe kafi acha response mila. I was able to make sale in the first month only. So I got this idea ki yehi cheez mujhe karni hai. But my parents were not convinced at that point in time because I was studying. So they were like ki tum padhai karo. Why are you going into all this? And these things. So, tabhi maine apne aap ko samjhaya ki nahi, I will be able to manage. I was also a national level badminton player. So, main teen cheeze at a time kar rahi thi. Main khelti bhi thi, badminton bhi represent karti thi different level pe. And then college ki padhai bhi karti thi. Fir uske saath saath kaam bhi karti thi. सो आई डिड नॉट गिव माई सेल्फ मच टाइम टू थिंक कि मैं ये चीज नहीं करूंगी. आई ऑलवेज केप्ट माई सेल्फ सो बिजी वन आफ्टर दी अदर कि मुझे ये चीज करनी है, दिस इज वॉट आई वॉन्ट टू डू. सो दैट्स वेयर आई स्टार्टेड. उसके बाद धीरे 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 करके यू नो थिंग्स गॉट इन प्लेस एंड टूडे आई एम एन एंटरप्रेन्योर एंड यू नो थ्री
Great,
ब्रांड्स.
great, great. So we have wonderful. So you have shared about your startup, fashion startup, Guzarish Creations. Also, let us know a little bit about this latest venture that you have just started, Seno Connectors.
Right. So basically, I had started this new venture. I always had this thing in myself that I really want to do something motivational and inspirational for people. जब मैंने गुजारिश क्रिएशन भी स्टार्ट किया तो उस एट द बैक ऑफ माई माइंड आई हैड दिस दैट आई रियली वॉन्ट टू डू समथिंग कि लोग मुझे जब देखें, मुझे जाने, तो वो ये कहें येस आई रियली वॉन्ट टू बी लाइक यू और समथिंग लाइक दैट. नॉट दैट आई हैव डन मतलब बहुत कुछ नहीं किया मैंने, बट स्टिल आई वॉन्टेड दैट पीपल व्हेन पीपल लुक एट मी दे शुड गेट दैट पॉजिटिविटी. सो जब ये पेंडेमिक हुआ एंड लॉकडाउन हुआ, सो फॉर वन कंप्लीट मंथ आई हैड नथिंग टू डू. आई यूज टू रीड बुक्स एंड यूज टू वॉच नेटफ्लिक्स. मेरे माइंड में आया दैट दिस इज द टाइम व्हेन आई कैन डू समथिंग अबाउट दिस इंस्पिरेशनल थिंग. तभी मैंने स्टार्ट किया माई सेकेंड ब्रांड कॉल्ड कलाकार विद एस आर, वेयर कॉमन मीट्स द अनकॉमन. So that platform is about people who have struggled, who had challenges, who had overcome them, and वो अपनी journey मेरे platform के through बता सकते हैं. So when I started, I had this बस एक thought था कि मुझे ये करना है. I had no plans कि मैं किसको invite करूँगी या कौन आएगा. But with God's grace, I was able to you know invite prominent personalities from Bollywood and anchors. Dietitians, renowned dietitians. So everybody had their own set of struggles, and I was happy that I was able to give them that space that they can come out and you know speak about it. क्योंकि जब भी होता है we talk about success, we never talk about struggles. So जो भी इंसान successful है, be it you, be it myself, we had to go through a journey of struggles as well. तो वहाँ से ये चीज second venture वहाँ से start हुआ and it was a hit. लोगों को बहुत पसंद आया. एवरीबडी वाज लाइक इट्स अ गुड थिंग. एंड कई बार ऐसा भी हुआ कि लोग खुद मेरे पास आए दैट यू नो आई रियली लाइक योर लाइफ सेशन सो लेट्स जस्ट डू इट. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा दैट आई वाज एबल टू मेक अ डिफरेंस इन समबडीज लाइफ. सो दैट वाज माय सेकंड वेंचर. एंड द थर्ड वेंचर इज संयोग कनेक्टर्स व्हिच आई हैड यू नो जस्ट लॉन्च ऑन 7th ऑफ ऑगस्ट. इट्स अ मैच मेकिंग थिंग एंड वी आर ऑल्सो टेकिंग केयर ऑफ वेडिंग वेंडर्स. So if anybody would like to, you know, everybody is, you know, facing an issue, finding a life partner, right? जो love marriages होती हैं definitely they are not facing any issue, but जो arranged marriages होती हैं उसमें आजकल लोग बहुत डरते हैं. So I really had this interest in relationships. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है because I have seen my parents, you know, taking care of each other, और वैसे भी बाकी relationships का भी वो बहुत ख्याल रखते हैं. तो मुझे इस चीज में हमेशा से सालों से था कि I want to do something, be it event management or something like that. So my dad also had this, you know, keen interest in matchmaking. So he said that you know we can start it together. So in this venture I am a business partner with my father, and in Guzarish Creations I am business partner wow. with my mother. So that's a blessing.
Wow, that is actually the ideal setting when your parents become your business partners as well, because they will always have your interest in their minds, so you don't have to worry about partnership when it comes to parents. Wonderful, wonderful.
Absolutely.
So one thing is that I've been working with you as a business coach for so long now. We have done a lot of sessions and I'm extremely happy. You are one of those ideal you know mentees who would always follow what I tell them. They might you know I know that sometimes even my ideas are very crazy, and you still believed in me. You have always followed what I have said to the T, and you have like very diligently done your homework always. Of course, we were able to you know get very good results and everything, But I wanted to know from your perspective, how do you think this business coaching has helped you? How do you think my services, Mrs. Deva's business coaching services, have helped you in your business?
Yes, Asta, I think what you mentioned, that your ideas are crazy, I believe in them, because you know, I have this approach towards life and business that, you know, you should never have regrets, that I could have done it. So मैं हर चीज़ वो करना पसंद करती हूँ अपनी लाइफ में, पर्सनल लाइफ में भी, बीट यू नो बिजनेस हो, प्रोफेशन हो, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है, हर चीज़ करना अच्छा लगता है. एंड ट्राई करके इफ यू फेल इट्स अ डिफरेंट थिंग, बट इफ यू आर नॉट ट्राइंग दैट्स कम्प्लीटली, यू नो, आप पहले ही फेलियर एक्सेप्ट कर रहे हो. So
Absolutely.
How it helped me is, it's like I probably knew ki mere liye kya cheez important hai, but I had neglected it. So it's like God sent you in my life, and he made sure ki jo cheeze main neglect kar rahi hu apne business mein, of course I was doing great, but main usse bhi better kar pa rahi hu aaj, because I got in touch with you and you told me that yes, these things are important. So like if we talk about my social media handle, Facebook handle, जब मैंने आपसे कंसल्टेशन नहीं ली थी, उससे पहले आई हैड दिस रेड ग्रीन, कोई चीजें यू नो वर पॉजिटिव एंड सम थिंग्स वर नेगेटिव. सो आई रियलाइज कि हाँ, मैंने उन चीजों, जो चीजें आपने मुझे बताई और मैंने एक्चुअली मैं उन चीजों पे निग्लेक्ट ना करके फोकस किया, आई वाज एबल टू यू नो चेंज दोस फिगर्स. सो यस, अ बिग थैंक टू यू कि यू नो यू मेक श्योर कि आप one-on-one connection bitha ke, and you know make sure ki wo changes aaye, positive changes aaye. So yes, and also I am you know maintaining that note thing that you have told me ki every week and monthly you should do it. So I'm doing that as well. So I myself can see the difference.
I really,
so yeah, that's for now, but I'm sure in future also I'll be able to make more progress.
Wonderful, absolutely, why not? And I really love those messages, so I want to tell it to everybody that Sukriti usually sends me a message late in night that I want you to end your day on a positive note and see, this is the progress that I have made. And while I'm going to bed, I'm going with a big smile on my face. So thank you so much, Sukriti, for keep sharing your progress with me and keep sharing those statistics now with me and those analytics with me. They really make me very, very happy.
My pleasure. I actually personally I feel like कि हम किसी भी इंसान को ना खुशियां दे सकते हैं. So I purposefully do that. कि मैं यू नो शाम को रात को आपको मैसेज करूं, बिकॉज अ पर्सन हम रोज काम करते हैं, राइट? एंड वी गेट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड ऑल्सो, कई बार क्लाइंट्स के साथ, कई बार घर में प्रॉब्लम्स हो जाती हैं. सो दीज स्मॉल थिंग्स, स्मॉल जेस्चर कैन मेक. सो आई ट्राई टू प्रैक्टिस दीज थिंग्स विद अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, एंड इफ आई कुड मेक समबडी स्माइल, देन देयर इज नथिंग बेटर देन दैट.
So now let's talk a little bit about the challenges that you had faced in your journey. So I would want to actually know from you, while you were starting, was your you know family 100% on board? What were the initial challenges that you were facing, and how were you able to overcome those challenges?
Right, this is a very good question, Astha, because you know आई बिलीव चैलेंजेस के बारे में जहाँ से हमने स्टार्ट किया है उन चीजों के बारे में डिस्कस करना, बिकॉज पीपल शुड लर्न. इवन टूडे आई फील यू नो आई फेस चैलेंजेस, बट एक चीज जो हमेशा मैंने ध्यान रखी है वो है कि यू नो यू हैव टू ओवरकम दैम. इफ यू आर फेसिंग द चैलेंजेस, यू हैव टू ओवरकम दैम. सो इन द बिगनिंग, एज आई टोल्ड यू, आई वॉज इन कॉलेज एंड माई पेरेंट्स वर नॉट क्वाइट सपोर्टिव एट दैट टाइम, एंड आई वुड से दे वर नॉट रॉन्ग एट देयर पार्ट, बिकॉज हर पेरेंट्स को ये लगता है कि हमारा बच्चा आराम से अच्छी जिंदगी जिए, एंड यू नो क्या जरूरत है. बिकॉज आई टोल्ड यू दैट आई वाज मैनेजिंग बिटवीन थ्री थिंग्स. यस, आई वाज मैनेजिंग बिटवीन थ्री थिंग्स. आई हैड टू गेट अप इन 5:30 इन द मॉर्निंग. आई हैप्पी, but I took it as a challenge. आई टोल्ड देम कि मैं एक दिन कर कर दिखाऊंगी, एंड एक्चुअली विद गॉड्स ग्रेस एंड समवेयर विद देयर ब्लेसिंग्स, बिकॉज डेफिनेटली अगर उन्होंने मुझे चैलेंज किया तो एट द सेम टाइम उन्होंने मुझे एक चांस भी दिया खुद को यू नो उनको कन्विंस करने के लिए कि दैट यस आई आई कैन डू दैट. अगर वो वहां पे अड़ जाते तो शायद मैं नहीं कर पाती. सो यस इट्स ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ माई पेरेंट्स चैलेंजेस एंड ब्लेसिंग्स एट द सेम टाइम दैट आई एम हियर टूडे. So this was the first challenge. Second challenge was people really didn't, accepted that idea of business, work from home, reselling. So people were not quite happy. My friends used to make fun of me and I was like, karo fun, koi dikkat. Let that come to my head. कि यू नो दिमाग में बिठाकर नहीं रखा मैंने या दिल में बिठाकर नहीं रखी वो चीजें कि अगर ये ऐसा बोल रहे हैं तो ऐसा ही है. I made sure that I am listening to my heart, what makes me happy. So when I made my first sale, I was happy ki main kar sakti hu ye. And you know, that was the thing that my own, chahe main bahut kam kamaya, usme probably I earned 20 rupees or 50 rupees in my first deal. But mujhe khushi hui ki maine jo efforts kiye and I got the reward for that. So I kept
and of course,
working
idea,
and, you know, crawling. Sorry?
I'm saying idea validation also comes in from there. When you make your first 2-3 sales, you know that this thing can work. That is valid. That is like validating
yes.
your idea of your startup.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. And second thing is, I really didn't want to take financial help from my family. Because I had this in, at the back of my mind, I really wanted ki main unko kuch karke dikhaun and they feel happy ki, you know, she did it. तो ये भी मेरे दिमाग में कहीं ना कहीं था. तो इट वॉज रियली चैलेंजिंग एट द फर्स्ट प्लेस क्योंकि एक बिजनेस खड़ा करना, एक ब्रांड बनाना कोई मजाक की बात नहीं है. वो एक दिन में नहीं होता, वो एक हफ्ते में नहीं होता, एक महीने में नहीं होता. एवरी डे यू नो यू हैव टू डू समथिंग एक्स्ट्रा टू बिल्ड अ ब्रांड. सो या दैट वॉज चैलेंजिंग बट आई ऑलवेज केप माई सेल्फ पॉजिटिव. I always believed in myself that, you know, aaj nahi ho raha to kal definitely hoga. I had to go through some phase also jahan pe mujhe lagta tha, yaar, people are not buying, what is happening? But us time pe bhi main akele baith ke khud ko samjhati thi ki that, you know, if it's not happening today, it doesn't mean it will not happen tomorrow. So main bahut apne aap ko positive rakhti thi. And there were a lot of people who actually came forward and told me ki, Hello. Asa, your screen got free.
Yeah, hi, I'm here, Supriti. Yeah, looks like there was a little bit of internet issue from your side. This is a little bit of internet issue. Supriti, can you hear me? So, in the meantime, let me just say hello to all of you. Hi, Sakshi. Hi, Resham. Thank you. Hi, Rocky. Thank you so much. Hi, Sugna. Hi, Isha. Thank you so much. Hi, Shelly. Shelly, is it still not audible to you? So, okay. So sorry, guys. So, we have again lost the feed from Sukriti's side. Can you guys hear is my audio clear? Can you guys hear me clearly? Let me just see if I can invite her once again. So sorry guys, this technical issue, this internet issue it's something which is beyond our control, beyond my control, and beyond Sukriti's control. So sorry, I was loving the conversation totally. Okay, thank you, Sakshi, and thank you, Kiran. So basically, I just wanted to know if my stream also is working or not. Okay, fine, guys. Thank you. Hi, Pooja. Pooja has joined in. So I'm just waiting for Sukriti to join back. thank you, Sakshi. So actually, I was telling the same thing that we planned to do it via StreamYard so that we could stream through it at multiple places. So I guess Preeti has just requested to join in. Let me just approve the request. Okay. So Preeti is back with us.
I am so sorry yet again. I don't know. Probably it's not my day today.
No, it's absolutely fine. That's okay, Pooja. At least you are here. Thank you for the support. So, we were talking to Sukriti. So, Sukriti, I also want to know one thing from you, which is, if given a chance to start once again, what would you do differently? Name two things for me that you would want to do differently if you get another chance to start once again.
Asta, to be honest, I am very grateful to what I have got. I would never want to change it. I don't want a different life. I am very grateful. I get up. Yes, please go ahead.
No, sir. I was saying that is the chance I can get from anybody. So I have been talking to a lot of people, a lot of entrepreneurs. So when you have said that you don't want to change anything, that's something that really perks me up and which is the most positive sign. That means that you are actually in love with what you are doing. You're in love with this journey. So, I'm sorry, actually, I interrupted you in between. I got so happy with your response.
That's okay. That's completely fine. I tell you why I'm, saying I don't want to change it, because it's not that my life is perfect. People look up to me as an inspiration or, motivation. But every day I have to go through my struggles also, my challenges also. But somewhere down the line, I've understood that life is about balancing yourself. Aapko life mein sab kuch mil bhi sakta hai aur aapse sab kuch, universe cheen bhi sakta hai. It's just that whatever you have, just start valuing it. I am able to value it because I have started with scratch. So there's one thing which my dad says, ki jo sea bottom touch karta hai na, usko us cheez ki value pata hoti hai ki, aasman mein udna kise kehte hain. राइट अगर आपने एक बार सी बॉटम टच किया है और आप इतनी मेहनत करके आसमान में उड़ना सीख रहे हैं आई वोंट से दैट आई एम फ्लाइंग हाई इन द स्काई बट आई हैव दैट गोल इन माय लाइफ दैट आई गो अहेड एंड डू समथिंग एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी दैट्स माय एवरीडे गोल कि मुझे कुछ एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी करना ही है लाइफ में So I am very much happy with whatever God has given me. I've got best parents who support me like everything. I've got best sibling. I have got everything. I'm like you in my life who are so positive, so happy. So I have learned to value things which I have got.
Wonderful, so, wonderful. Yeah. Great thought. So that brings me to my second last question, which is, so what has been your experience with this Mrs. Diva community, our whole ecosystem? So what has been your experience with it? You are with us for a pretty long time now, and I would say that you are one of the veteran members of the group. So share some experiences of yours, because you are a member with a lot of groups. Definitely, all of us, we are a member with a lot of groups. So how has been your experience with Mrs. Diva ecosystem?
The experience has been wonderful. I tell you, I am a part of a lot of groups. One thing that I like about Mrs. Diva is you as an admin make sure that you are, aap sabko ikattha la rahe ho, right? So, sabko ikattha lane ka matlab hota hai pehle khud us jagah pe hona aur fir sabko ikattha karna, right? सो यू नो हाउ टू वैल्यू पीपल, यू नो हाउ टू हेल्प पीपल. दैट थिंग आई लाइक अबाउट यू एंड दिस ग्रुप. सेकेंड थिंग दैट आई वुड लाइक टू मेंशन अबाउट दिस ग्रुप इज आई हैड रिसेंटली लॉन्च एन अर्निंग अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर पीपल हु वुड लाइक टू यू नो वर्क फ्रॉम होम. एंड आई थिंक आई हैव गॉट 3 पीपल फ्रॉम मिसेस दीवा एंड ऑल 3 ऑफ देम प्रॉब्ली 4 पीपल फ्रॉम मिसेस दीवा हु हैव एसोसिएटेड विद माई ब्रांड. And four of them are trying their level best. I like their dedication. So the kind of women that we have in our group is marvelous. They have extremely talented. They are extremely talented and they have a lot of potential in themselves. So I really like associating with those people. So these are the things that I really like about your group, which is somewhere or the other is lacking in others' group because. डेफिनेटली जब हम एक ब्रांड बनाने की बात करते हैं ना, एवरीबडी हु इज रनिंग अ ग्रुप दे आर ऑल्सो ट्राइंग टू यू नो क्रिएट अ ब्रांड. तो उसमें हम कहीं ना कहीं ये भूल जाते हैं कि हमें सबको साथ लेकर चलना पड़ेगा तभी ब्रांड बनेगा, विच यू डू वेरी वेल. सो आई वुड लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट यू हियर, यू आर डूइंग अ वंडरफुल जॉब. आई रियली लाइक दैट अबाउट यू एंड कीप डूइंग द गुड वर्क.
थैंक यू सो मच. एंड मिसेस दीवा इज नॉट जस्ट माय ग्रुप, इट इज आवर ग्रुप. It is everybody's group. Whoever is a part of the group, it belongs to them. That is why we are able to, keep working in the way we are doing as of now. Because all of you, not just me, all of you are helping into it. You are making sure that the working is smooth. And so very quickly, my last question, which is the most important question for all of the viewers and all our audience. Your 3 learnings and words of wisdom. So learnings from your entrepreneurial journey and your words of wisdom.
3 learnings, I would say first, never give up. Life mein bahut sare circumstances aise aayenge jahan pe aapko, you know, it will force you to give up and change your decision. Just stick to that. Second thing, just be humble. Even if you have achieved something in your life, just try to, you know, share that knowledge with people, which I try to do as much as possible. And third thing, I would say that, nobody is behind somebody. We're all here to help each other. So, आज अगर मैं जहाँ पे पहुंची हूँ, डेफिनेटली मैं अकेले होती तो मैं नहीं पहुंच पाती. देयर वर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु चैलेंज्ड मी, देयर वर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु बिलीव्ड इन मी एज वेल. बट यू नो ऐसा होता है ना कि हम सिर्फ चैलेंज वाले को फोकस करते हैं. डेफिनेटली देयर वर पीपल हु हैड हेल्प्ड मी, हु हैड सपोर्टेड मी, प्रॉब्ली नॉट डायरेक्टली बट यस इनडायरेक्टली. सो दीज आर द 3 लर्निंग्स दैट आई गॉट. एंड आई थिंक वन मोर आई वुड लाइक टू एड हियर, कि सक्सेस जो होती है ना वो इट्स अ एवरीडे प्रोसेस. सो इवन इफ यू अचीव समथिंग टुडे, जस्ट डोंट थिंक दैट देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स आउट देयर व्हिच यू कैन एक्सप्लोर एंड बी सक्सेसफुल एट. सो कीप गोइंग. आप जितना जितनी लाइफ में अचीव कर सकते हो उतना करो, बट कभी भी अपने आप को ये बोल के रोको मत दैट यस आई एम सक्सेसफुल. आई एम नॉट सक्सेसफुल, आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू बी सक्सेसफुल. सो या
वंडरफुल वंडरफुल वंडरफुल. So, कुछ I know these you have learned, you have shared the learnings, but कुछ छोटा सा advice, piece of advice, something that especially for girls who's coming out from the college or something, because you have the ability to inspire that that section of girls a bit more, because they can relate with you, they can understand that she has done it, so we can also do it. So what would you like to tell them, just one thing that you would want to tell them to follow?
One thing I would like to tell them is don't be dependent on people. Like hum college ke baad mostly ladko ko aaj bhi ye bolte ki theek hai aapne degree le liya, ab aap shaadi kar lo and we'll figure out the other person kitna kama lete hain wo. I am strictly against that. Just be dependent on yourself. Marry a person who is equivalent to you. मतलब मैं देखती हूँ, अपने friends को भी देखती हूँ, they are like, लड़का अच्छा कमाने वाला होगा, ज्यादा कमाने वाला होगा, will get married. Don't think that ways. No, everybody has to be dependent on themselves first. So मेरा जो एक business करने के पीछे एक motive था वो ये था कि if I am getting associated with somebody, that somebody should not look up to me as a responsibility, but an opportunity ki main iske sath grow kar sakta hun, and I can learn a lot of things. So this thing I really really want to tell all the girls ki please shaadi karo, shaadi karne mein burai nahi hai, but don't be a responsibility on somebody. Be an opportunity for them. Be an opportunity for them and grow together. So yeah, this is something that I am. I have started saying on live sessions also, and I used to tell my friends also ki aise mat socho. Just change your thinking. Be equal in all the aspects. So yeah.
Wonderful thoughts, Supriti. I think this is the crux of women entrepreneurship. I think that this came up, this thought all the parents should inculcate in their daughters. You are so right, and it is very rare that we meet such women who have this realization that they don't have to be a responsibility for someone else. I am very very happy to be associated with you, to know you, and to know that you know, such young women, they have this realization that they do not just want to get married because they think that दूसरे वो लड़का तो अच्छा कमा लेगा एंड एवरीथिंग, सो आई एम प्रोबेबली आई डोंट हैव टू वर्क. वंडरफुल थॉट सुप्रीति, एंड आई थिंक आई वुड वांट ऑल ऑफ द यंग गर्ल्स टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस इन देयर लाइफ्स, एंड दैट इज प्रोबेबली द बेस्ट थिंग. सो थैंक यू सो मच सुप्रीति फॉर टॉकिंग टू अस, फॉर योर यू नो such amazing, I would say this whole conversation has been so amazing, and I'm reading comments also side by side. Hi Sudhi, thank you Vinisha. So Vinisha is saying Jabardast. So I think that is for your response you. To this last wala jo question hai uska response hai ye. Sakshi also is saying, truly said, I think usi ka response hai ye Sakshi ka bhi. Hi Smriti, hi Sarita. Thank you Pooja. So thank you so much guys for staying with us, and thank you so much Supriti for joining us, for sharing your wisdom with us. That is the most important thing for us. This is the most important part of the entrepreneurial journey for all of us. You said it very rightly that we should share our knowledge sharing bahut important hai sabke liye.
Ji.
Aur thank you so much for coming in, and thank you so much all the viewers for joining in this session.
Thank you so much for inviting me and letting me speak. It's such a wonderful thing to be live with you, and of course we always learn from each other. I learn a lot of things from you also, how to keep smiling. I try to practice that in my live session ki kaise smile karte rehna hai, but sometimes I fail. But it's a good thing. I always learn from you. May you grow to heights. मतलब कोई limit ही ना हो, इतना grow करो आप अपनी life में. And may you keep inspiring people and making their lives better. Thank you so much.
Thank you for staying with us. And yes, this session will be available on our Facebook page and on our YouTube channel also. So we are going to upload this video on both the places, and then we are going to share it once again that we have faced today. Any issues in the audio, we are really really very sorry for that. Thank you so much everyone, and bye bye.
Bye bye. Thanks.